Well, my behavior, I feel like, you know, it's regular gym stuff to me, so it's more relaxing for me. So I think that worked in my favor. So I'm thankful for them to be on the undercard just as well. They probably thankful for them to be, their self to be on the undercard. So we just ready. Saturday night, put on a great performance, get a boxing fan what they want to see. 2020, we coming home.
What advice did you give your sister who's turning pro for the first time, first fight, big stage?
Man, Ella, she actually been around for some time. She been in the gym since our effort. Like, I actually sparred with Mel when I was.
She told me.
Yeah, I actually sparred with her when I was young. Like, I probably was like, I want to say 10, and we got pictures of it.
You were 10 and you were sparring her?
Yeah. Oh. And she probably was like, how old were you? How old was Mel when you sparred? Yeah, she was like 4 years old.
When you won your first
national. Yeah, I won my first national.
She sparred him.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. So she actually got ready, got me ready for the tournament. So that's definitely a great fighter. She's a great fighter, and I'm happy for her that she turned a pro. She on the undercard. It means a lot to me.
Tank, is it a little weird that everyone's giving out the year-end awards when we still have a fight? You could have knockout of the year. You could have fight of the year.
I don't get into that. You know, them guys did do their thing this year. I'm closing the year out, so congrats to them guys that, you know, that got awards of the year. And we'll see December the
28th. Hey, Tank, you had a
very
active.
This is the last question.
You had a...
After your win, you speak with a lot of confidence, and we really like that. So after your win, who do you want to fight next?
It's for me, my focus is, you know, Gamboa. You know, I don't look past Gamboa because I know, you know, he's a tough opponent. He actually been at this stage way before me, so I'm just looking for a great fight and do what I do best and let's, you know, put on a great performance.
Okay, guys, thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
Hey, Tank, can I get one of you a bit?
She's so well mannered, hey? Doesn't cry, doesn't complain.
I had reached Kelly Swanson level.
You want me to get